Hey, you Cigar Box guitar players, you know this lick. All right, we're gonna take that lick, and we're gonna move it up here to the 5th fret and the 7th fret, and we're gonna put it in the context of a 12-bar blues. This way it's gonna sound. Guys, I hope you have fun with that.